Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be making a video, try not to laugh. So obviously in this video I have to try not to laugh. They're gonna show very ridiculous stuff, I guess. And yeah, let's get started. Oh, I'm Phil. That laugh. For some reason, I like when people get hurt. That wasn't. At that moment, he knew he messed up. Still not laughing. 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 That's not that smart. How could that make me laugh? That didn't make me laugh. He didn't get hurt enough. Well, he's seen better days. At this moment, he knew he messed up. I lost. Not enough snow for that. Mm-mm. Oh. Up. Oh. I knew it. 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 What was that about? I don't usually like it when animals get hurt. How could you? Oh. Airtime. You're gonna break that trampoline, boy. Called it.
You getting ready to race?
Oh. Yeah, I'd get out of there. Where's all the funny stuff?
Attempt to accomplish a front flip off the trampoline.
Belly flop. Well, there goes your trampoline. Oh, how cute. How did that happen?
What happened?
Exactly. One. Two. Ow. That has to be fake, that noise. It's better to try and fail than not try at all. Yeah, that was great. That was awesome. Mm-hmm. And he fails again. That's why grown men can't go down those things. Well, why would you go back in it? You're gonna fall backwards. You're gonna fall backwards into the pool. Called it. Here goes your diving board money.
Hey everyone, my name is Sean Alvarez, and this is the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I nominate Spencer Clawson, Judd Daugherty, and Dan Giesling. Let's go. Oh.
And he falls in the pool too. Mm-hmm. That actually wasn't too bad. Okay. Yeah, well, guys, that was today's video, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.